Hoffman across to Carlson, back to Hoffman, fires again. Now the same rebound. Oh! A chance for Samanichad. Had his stick lifted by Parayko. Dying seconds now. Smith feeds it back. That's knocked away. Smith back to Ryan. Shoots. Blocked it from the score.
Oh, they're going to have to review this.
Pageau taps it home as time expires.
What a play.
Is this the tying goal?
How much time was left on the clock? Oh, yeah. Oh,
that's in.
That's in.
That's going to count.
Here's the call from Justin St. Pierre.
After review, we got 0.1 on the clock. We have a good goal.
There it is. Your game is tied.
Dying seconds. Peckham rolling on at the corner and trying to kill the clock. It's running out. One last chance. In front. It's scored. Oh, is it going to count it off? They're going to debate it. They've got to go upstairs. Peckham was in the corner and he killed a lot of time. And then one last Detroit chance. And is it a buzzer beater or not?
The puck gets cued across the front of the net. Brian Rafalski standing there.
That's a goal.
Oh, it looks like it's going to count.
Teddy Purcell. Leaving at St. Louis, winding, shooting, deflected wide by Malone. They score! Before the horn, Stamkos fires it in. Just before the horn sounded. Steven Stamkos opens the scoring with his 16th goal. And just in the nick of time. They'll review it. But that was clearly in the back of the net before the horn sounded. Let's see. As we match it up with a clock. Oh, no question.
0.3 seconds remaining.
An eternity, Chief.
Jenner wants that puck. He is camped in front of Lack. Quick shot there. Moving across. And boom, Jenner has number 30. It's a power play goal. And the Jackets still will be on the power play with 1:52 left in the Slavin call. Goal number 30, tops on the hockey club for Boone Jenner, and that's five in the last six games.
Well, the clock is at zero here, Jeff. This is going to be tight. There's the clock. There's the puck. Jenner gets the puck.
That puck crossed the line with 0.1 seconds remaining.
Fantastic. Boone Jenner, 30 goals on the year, and that is outstanding.
Jagr's telling him, just get over there a little bit, because when I get that puck, I'm going to put it right there for you to one time it. Travis wins the draw. Jagr does it. Lutzky fires. Scores! With 1 second to play, and the Devils win it. How's that for a set play? Unbelievable. Travis Ajak. He was kind of the centerman, and the quarterback, Jaromír Jágr.
Is Drew Doughty to the net, to the crease, and the Canucks play back 3-on-1. They've got 5 seconds to work with. Hanson in, right side, centers, air hook, scores! He beat the buzzer! Nine-tenths of a second to go, and the Canucks have their first lead.
At it. And you can see that's in with 1.1 seconds left. Nice to Yannick Hansen. Drive the defense back, sets up Ehrhoff, and the quick shot by Christian Ehrhoff.
Front, control of the wall, 9 seconds left. Brendan Smith through bodies, puck four, and it kicks to the outside. 3 seconds left. Tough angle for Tatar, stopped by Anderson, they score! Anthony Mantha at the horn, and I think he beat the clock, we'll see.
Here comes the discussions.
Thomas Tatar did a great job here. He knew how much time was left or how little time was left and threw the puck at the net. And Mantha put it in with 1.1 showing on the clock.
Gets the puck to Trocheck. Trocheck, centering pass, picked off by Draisaitl. Draisaitl getting it to McDavid. Connor McDavid, McGabe on his stick. McDavid scores! Connor McDavid.
Wait a second.
He has a goal. James Reimer thinks he has the puck.
James Reimer has it in his glove, and the glove is past the goalpost. This is a very, very tough call. There's the glove. The puck is in the glove. You can see the puck in the glove through the webbing. That's a goal.
That's a video review. The quality ice is confirmed. We have a good goal. Thank you.